If you recall, when we looked at the application, we had three buttons across the top of the screen and we had the map fragment itself underneath them. Now, the basic UI that Android Studio created for us had a single text view. So delete that and replace it with the layout code that's in the instructor notes. This is made up of a linear layout, which is set to be in vertical orientation. And within this linear layout, I then have another linear layout at the top, which contains the three buttons. And as you can see, my three buttons are button map, button satellite, and button hybrid. And then underneath this linear layout for the buttons is the fragment itself containing the map fragment, similar to what we've been doing earlier on. So I have a linear layout putting the buttons on top and the map underneath, and then the second linear layout within the first has the buttons horizontally stacked side by side, as you can see here. So now if I run the application, you'll see I have the basic map with the three buttons. They won't do anything yet because I haven't written the code behind them. Try it out yourself, see what happens, and check your error log for details. Typically, if you have problems, it's the API key hasn't been set up properly. And after we wire up the buttons, we'll take a look on how to do that.